What is going on with BTT and Tron and TRX? Welcome back guys, it's Crypto Rocko here, and in today's video I'll be giving you guys a quick price prediction technical analysis update on BTT and Tron. So guys, BitTorrent and BTT is going crazy. I'll be honest guys, I'll put my hand up, I'm not in a trading position for BTT. I didn't buy any BTT. I think I've got some, but I haven't bought any, and the reason for that is because when a coin gets listed in Binance, it always goes crazy. And I tweeted about this yesterday about, you know, I'm too scared to trade it, it's risky to trade, it's going to be really volatile. A few people on my YouTube have taken this trade and made good money, fair play to them. I've been away, so I've not really been able to trade it, and I don't think I would have traded it because it is a very risky coin to trade, but if you had traded it you could have made some money in it. So I will make a video, I do talk about detailed videos like Ripple and Holochain XRP. I go into detail on the fundamentals, the technicals behind it. In this video I haven't got that much time, so I'll give you guys a prediction for if you're trading it, a price prediction and technical analysis. Maybe tomorrow if I get enough views, and you just smash that like button and comment below or subscribe to my channel. Let me know if you want a detailed thoughts on this video. I'll make a detailed version of what I'm expecting from BitTorrent. So guys, first thing that you should always do when you're trading, you're probably bored of me mentioning it, always look at how the Bitcoin XRP, every technical analysis video you watch, I always talk about it. At the moment guys, Bitcoin is not really doing much, it's kind of sideways, so I'm not really looking to trade Bitcoin at the moment. If you are looking to trade it, it's kind of risky, so it's below the moving averages, it's not high probability, so I wouldn't be trading it guys. You can see it's downward consolidation, and there are similarities of what Bitcoin is doing now to the previous crash as well, so that's one thing to keep in mind of. Don't go crazy with trading because we can have another dump in Bitcoin, so just be careful on that. But we are at this resistance, so we might see a price up and then down. I've been talking about this since start of January, so that's the one thing to keep in mind when you are trading altcoins or smaller coins, that if Bitcoin drops, it will take everything with it. So what am I looking for BitTorrent? As you can see guys, it's gone absolutely crazy. If you're not in a position for it, I wouldn't look to trade it. It's almost gone 100% up. So my targets are, my target was 168, it went through it, stopped. I was saying, you know, take some profits and, you know, have your stop loss below, or, you know, move your stop loss up because it shouldn't really break below it. This is a blue sky breakout, one of my favorite things in technical analysis or chart. And now my next target is the 2618. It's broken above 2148 and now it's going towards it. That's my next target. It's above the moving averages in all the charts. You can see that it's very bullish. And again, this was such a good entry. I mean, I would have probably FOMO'd in. I was saying on Twitter, I'm not going to FOMO in. But this is from a technical analysis point of view, this is brilliant. As you can see, it's 1272 Fibonacci level. It's just touched the previous highs. It's such a beautiful trade it would have been. But yes, if you hadn't taken it, guys, I mean, I wouldn't trade. When a coin's up 100%, never buy it. That's one of my first rules. There's other opportunities to buy. It might pull back. On my channel, one coin that we traded really beautifully with myself and my subscribers has been in Link. And Link, we had a blue sky breakout, as you can see. It broke above the previous highs and, you know, it held above it, and it was another great trade. Now we're seeing if it can hold this level, because that will be a key zone. Potentially we might have an opportunity to short it here. So I'm hoping to play BTT the same way. If BitTorrent player works out the same way, it could give us some another great entry. Like I said, I'm not looking to trade it just because of the volatility and the risk element to it. If you own some, great. If you've got the balls to trade it, that's the things that I'd be looking for guys. Those are the levels of that I will be looking for. If you hadn't bought it here, that would have been another really good entry for you. If not guys, you can go into the smaller time frames and try to get some entries. But at the moment, I wouldn't look to trade it. And some people are saying, are people selling their TRX to get into BTT? That could be something that is happening because people are FOMOing into BitTorrent. And TRX, guys, if we can't break above this level, I'm not looking to buy. There can be scalping opportunities, but unless we break above that resistance, that is a very, very key resistance, I'm not really looking to trade. And by the look of it, guys, it doesn't seem to be able to break it. I do think it will have one little bounce, one leg up, but maybe it will fall down. That's just my thoughts, guys. Again, please do your own research before you buy into it. But yeah, BitTorrent token, guys, this is looking great. The chart is looking great, and if it can hold above, this is too risky to do, and I probably won't buy it here, but you could look to see how price action reacts here. If it reacts well, forms like a double bottom or head and shoulder, inverted head and shoulder, you could look to buy at sort of this level. But I'm, like I said, I won't be looking to buy it. That's my thoughts on BitTorrent, guys. I'm going to do a deeper analysis. If people like this video, or comment below if you want me to, I'll do a detailed analysis of BitTorrent and Tron, a detailed analysis of the fundamentals, some of the news behind it, and I'll keep you guys up to date on my YouTube channel and Twitter. So thank you very much, guys. That's just a quick price prediction technical analysis video. I've shared with you some of the targets that I'm looking for. So I hope you enjoyed that, guys. Smash that like button, subscribe to my channel. Also, guys, if you want to win $250 worth of XRP, smash that like button, turn on the notification button, leave your XRP address below. So thank you very much, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. Comment below what your thoughts are on BitTorrent. How far do you see it? How far do you see BitTorrent going? Do you think it can carry on? When do you think it will drop? So thank you very much, guys. Smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys soon with another great video. Thank you very much.